Halloween around the world. Holidays similar to Halloween are celebrated all around the world. Let's learn about some Halloweenish holidays from three entirely different continents. Mexico. In Mexico, they celebrate an ancient Aztec holiday called Día de los Muertos. This means the Day of the Dead. This holiday is celebrated on November 2nd. On this day, the Mexican people celebrate the souls of their deceased relatives, who come to visit them. On Día de los Muertos, people dress in costumes, often painting their faces in white paint, with skull-like features. To honor the dead, joyful festivals and feasts are held throughout the streets, ending up in cemeteries. China. In China, they celebrate the Hungry Ghost Festival. This festival lasts a whole month and is sometimes called Ghost Month. According to tradition, during this month, the ghosts and spirits of the dead can roam the earth. In celebration, feasts are held, incense is burned, and lotus-shaped lanterns made of paper are released in lakes and rivers. Offerings of food and other items are made to the ghosts so that they will be happy roaming the earth and not bring bad luck. Ireland. The Irish celebrate the age-old holiday of Samhain. Samhain is celebrated from October 31st to November 1st. This is actually one of the holidays from which modern-day Halloween originated. As in other versions of Halloween, during Samhain, ghosts and spirits can cross over into our world from the underworld. During Samhain, feasts are held and costumes are worn to hide from evil spirits roaming our world. Bonfires are lit for protection from evil spirits. So wherever you are and however you celebrate, have a happy Halloween!